Hello programmer, welcome to a very first tutorial on MySQL. Now before we jump into a MySQL, first we have to know what is database. We can say database is a collection of data. Inside a database, there we create our tables, and in each table, there we store similar type of information. Now take an example, we are creating a database for social media. Then at that time, we can create a table called account, image and message, where all the user information is stored in account table, all the image goes to image table and all the message goes to message table. In this way our information is organized. Now to make our information more organized, we further divide our table into rows and columns, where in a column we define which type of data we allow to store. For example, this column is for name, this column is for password, and this column is for email address. And an individual row store individual entries. Now suppose Ram want to send his message to this Bob, then Ram can say, send my message to the person whose name is Bob. But as you can see, in a name table, here we have two Bob. So his message goes to both Bob, which is not right. So to solve this problem, we need a column with a unique record. If you look at this email column, you can see all email are unique. Now if Ram want to send his message to this Bob, then Ram can say, send my message to the person whose email address is bob1@gmail.com, and his message goes to this person. But in some cases, we do not have a column with a unique record. At that time, we have to make primary key. But before we make a primary key, first we have to consider some rules. The column which we set as a primary key must contain unique values, cannot be empty, and one table can have only one primary key. After using that rule, here I make a ID as a primary key. Now if Tina want to send his message to this Bob, then Tina can say, send my message to the person whose ID is 5, and her message goes to this person. Now come to our main point, SQL, which stands for Structural Query Language. SQL is a programming language that we use to manage our database. Now to run SQL, we need a database program. There are many database programs, but in this series of tutorial, we will use MySQL. And how we can get a MySQL, I will explain it on next tutorial. So subscribe to my channel and I will see you on the next tutorial.